when the bell goes on the night of the fight, you've been training for 10 weeks to get there, and that one night, that one moment, you want to be perfect, you want to be peaked, which is pretty hard to do. So we involve a lot of sports science in it, doing a lot more low impact stuff. I just tailor my training to that, and surfing's always been a big part of it.